But I can't concentrate, not with this rampaging monster on the loose. 3 days now. I can't stop thinking about it. I can't.
Then don't. You are the world's greatest expert on the brain, but there are times, my darling doctor, when your brain should be the last thing on your mind. Let's forget about thinking. Thinking's never smart. Flush your brain right down to drain and listen to your heart. Let's be a couple of dumbbells, dumb right from the start. Lose your mind, cause love is blind, and listen to your heart. Let's be stupid together, not a thought in our head. Bird brains of a feather will fly into bed. Let's be totally foolish, two nitwits never apart. You'll find such bliss in the kiss and you're missing so little.
To tell me.
As everybody knows, if it's sex they're thinking of, intellectuals are ineffectual when it comes to making love. Nietzsche always said he wouldn't. Schopenhauer thought he shouldn't. And as for Immanuel Kant, every girl in town knows it can't.
Before.
Do you like it?
Like it?